down to the ice.
See what happens with a... Oh, there it is as he goes. Got kind of tripped up, and then as he was heading down, ran into the Subban. Let's just hope it was the stick more than anything else. I don't think he got him with the skate. No. I think he just got him with the stick, probably on the nose.
It could have been, you saw the stick hit it. Sometimes the visor, Butch, it does some damage. It's the visor sometimes that can cut the face.
Yep. And that looks like the nose area. And Subban, a very concerned individual.
Anthony Beauvillier will have that puck jump right over that Anders Lee stick in the corner. Pageau for Letty. Back to Pageau. Closing in. Letty straight away with a shot. They score! Brock Nelson with the tip. Another power play goal. And a 4-1 lead for the Islanders.